Good evening. Welcome to another exciting episode of Shoemaker Streams Lotro. This evening I've decided to roll up a Berg on Brandywine, and I named my Berg Shoezerg the Brandywine Berg. Because it kind of like rhymage. That's how I roll. So, let's take a look and see what we got there. Let's see, where is it? There. There's a splash screen. So, I've just been running around doing the starter quests and whatnot. See, I got a little ticker down here for, let's see here. Can you see my mouse? No, you can't see my mouse. All right, I have to fix that later. I got a couple little tickers there. One is for my personal donations towards Extra Life, the top one, with a little picture of me. $50 there so far. And then you can see Team Lotro down right below it. So far, Team Lotro has gotten $4,250.09 out of a $10,000 goal. My goal was set at $2,500. I don't expect I'll likely make it at this point. You can see I have another little bar above that, Black Friday sale giveaways. Taking donations on my personal Twitch alerts, donate there. Right there, twitchalerts.com/donate/technical_13. I'm trying to get $50 to buy stuff on Black Friday to give away prizes during streams. So if you want to donate to that cause, you can do that as well. And then I'm also a Team DDO, Team Turbine Mobro for this year. You can see the mustache there's starting to grow in me. It's only 10 days so far, so it's not very full yet, but it's getting there. Alrighty, so I'm doing the silly post, restore the post thing here. Alright, where am I going? Michael Delving. Alright, so go this way and avoid the nosy hobbits. Aren't all hobbits kind of nosy? I don't know, maybe I'll do half an hour of this on this character, and I'll switch over to my Shoe Blaster, the Elven Lore Master over on Landreval. Shoe Blaster, the Landreval Lore Master. Tongue twister on that one. Or maybe I'll switch to Shoemaker, the Minstrel. Hey, Cookie Mama. I will have oatmeal raisin, please. Looks like retweet needs to be fixed. As soon as I finish this quest, I'll take care of that on Moobot. No need to retweet Gussie here while I'm live. That's the best kind. Actually, lately I've been enjoying the apple pie cookies from Subway. Whoa is me. I don't want to fall into that hole. Let's go this way. Let's Too bad the nosy hobbits don't show up in map. Just the mini map. Ow. I don't have time for you. Need to run. You chocolate chip eater. Nothing worse than thinking you have a nice, delicious oatmeal raisin cookie and have it end up being chocolate chip. Horrible. That's all right, Lady God. You can watch Technical 13 now. Watch The Shoemaker, the maker of shoes. My understanding that ladies may like shoes. Right here. Yes, you do. Bet I can't go into stealth mode while I'm delivering satchels. The reverse is also true about the cookies. I don't know. I'd much rather be, expecting a disappointing chocolate chip and end up with a nice oatmeal raisin than vice versa. Tuck burrow, here I come. Tuck burrow. Watch me run. Didn't quite rhyme. PG-13 shoe. Chocolate versus raisins. Raisin wins. Flat, hands down. Poor Gerbert. Chocolate fudge with molten center. Silly hobbitses. Always so nosies. Pumpkin cookies with cream cheese frosting. Yeah, we have some pumpkin cookies at Subway. I like the apple pie ones better, though. The pumpkin ones are okay, but the apple pie just tastes better to me. Normal. Nobody's normal, daughter. Well, I guess I am normal. No, I am normal. I'm abnormal. Why? Hi for the green dragon. I have a bush in. Got my buff bars, which you can't see. Oh, looks like I gotta do some repairs on some stuff up there. See that too well either, can you? Yeah, at least I'm profitable today. Nothing to do with real cookies. PG-13 cookie mama. Oh, let's repair and sell outfitting yourself. Some hang on to those and this. Hang on to that for now. Let's sell what I got left. While I'm here, I might as well talk to the Sable Master. I lost that. Bring that back up. Actually, I wanted to bring up something else. That up as well. That way, if somebody follows me or whatever. It'll show up. AFK, everyone, huh? Elf Midden. Elf Mid Noen. Or Ol Wen. Spider. Oh, while I'm here, where am I going? By water. All right. Run away! Run away! So, which crafting profession should I take as a burg? I'm thinking, maybe weaponsmithing? Maybe forester. Yeah, weaponsmithing, metalsmithing, something like that would be lore appropriate. You have an apple and you have a pie, and that makes it apple pie. How about a pumpkin apple pie? An apple pie with pumpkins. That would be pretty good, actually. Pumpkin pie with little pieces of apple. Today, a little bit early, isn't it? We start that. Oh, I need to go to Frogmorton. Not delivering mail, I'm just going to Frogmorton. Tiny bubbles. Tiny bubbles in my brain. Doo doo doo. Tiny bubbles, doo 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 doo. Excuse me. Past my bedtime. I just started. Oh, I have 47 now? Oh, I have enough to expand my vault a few spaces. That's what I always start on first, one of my silver pieces and gold pieces. Small borough near Stock. At least it gives me a little bit of a run speed boost. When I'm carrying satchels. Nosy hobbitses. All right, so let's see here. In the Shire, I got 10 of 13. I got two more left to do there. Add that to the tracker. Stock to Budford, Budford to Skerry, and Skerry to Brockenborgs. Bulger and Bulgeford. This one's a pain in the behind to do. Nope, wrong way. Since you gotta go down past it in order to get across the river, come really close to running out of time on this one. At least I do. Actually, just ran it on the Lore Master a couple days ago. Nope, yesterday I think it was. I was way over level though, so I was just doing it to try to make up the deeds. Ow. 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 Dang it. Hate when that happens. Let's go back and try again. Question mark. It's a new thing here. Riddle. Daze the enemy briefly, waking the foe when damage is dealt. 30-second daze. Oh. Did I ever pick up the Stable Master over here? I don't think so. Nope. I can tell because he's got the bluish-green thing over his head instead of the brown one. Never used any of those draughts or slavs or any of that stuff. Try it again. Whew, 30 minutes in here. Finish these three quests up, and then I'll switch over to Landreval and get on my Lore Master. I've been really enjoying the Lore Master. More so even than my Mini. And I do enjoy my Mini. Hi. Hey, Anra. What level? I am level 9. My Lore Master is level 18, I believe, and my Mini, I think, is level 29. Yeah. The whole inability to swim with the package is kind of annoying. Is that a purple man? Purple man in my stream. Dude sneezed. Honor sneezed. It blew him away. Magic. I think it was just a regular sneeze. Always happens to me when I sneeze. What, daughter? You're bad. Beautiful sunrise. It's one thing I like about this game is the scenery. Try this again. I'll jump over the streams. Whatever you do, don't cross the streams. Ooh, I made it. I just have to make it to the postman. Avoid that nosy nose. Woohoo! While I'm here, I might as well pick up the other quests. Wait a minute, what am I up to? 21 out of 40? Alright, I got plenty of room left. I'm trying to pick up everything I can see in the Shire in order to get stuff done. That way, as I come back through all these places, I can run all the quests. I know one of the deeds is to get the majority of the quests done. Like 40 of them or whatever. Goodbye. Black Rider disappeared right here. Ah, took a boat. Remove, okay. To the table. Scary. I missed that one. Whatever. Scary. Scary is a long ways away. Good night, princess. Or whoever. Elf maiden. Good night, elf maiden. A little bit behind in my chat there. Oops. I am fairly dorky myself, which makes it okay for me to call others dorky. Your names are a bit similar thematically. Okie dokie. Lots of scary bats. I don't have any companions to kill them all. That's one thing I like about my lore master, having a companion that kills everything for me. Accept. Accept. Finish. Accept. That was creepy. May I take a moment of your time? Yeah.
May I take a moment of your time?
Don't do it. Daughter, daughter, daughter. I am thinking, ooh, thinking there are two nosy hobbits there. I should very much avoid. Oop, another one there. Closing in on me. I gotta get out of here. Aha. Woohoo! I've made it. Hey, there's Marlena. Lots of thieves around here. Postmaster Proudfoot. Where is Postmaster Proudfoot? Michael Delving is craft. I don't know what Proudfoot is. Where was Postmaster Proudfoot? Hobbington, maybe? While we do that, I should take a look at my stable collection. So I just missed Needlehole. It's the only one I missed. I'll hit that on my way up to Eridluin. I got Bree to do. Doing alright. Let me throw up that extra life. Link again. And then retweets turned off. Alrighty. Now I can do my MoBro. There's the link for Technical 13. And then that back over there. All right, Postmaster Proudfoot. Let's see here. Is he over here? Oh, that's Postmaster Grub. Where was Proudfoot? Bywater? Or Tuckboro? I bet it was Tuckboro. Michael Delving? All right, we'll head to Michael Delving. Doesn't seem to show up for that. Who's this over here? Lovely day indeed. Yep, we're Michael Delving. Just gotta find what the exact coordinates are. Guessing he's near a mailbox somewhere. Probably right there. How wooed? How wooed yourself? That's an improvement. All right, I am going to switch over to my lore master now. Let's see here. Sell off some stuff. Vault. Why is that locked? Locked. Crafting. Crafting for something that isn't for me. Michael Delving's where I start crafting as well, I believe. But anyways, let's You don't have a slash exit command, do you? Exit game. My lore master is over on. Just a little bit here. Over on Landreval. Start the client over in Landreval. Alright, so I get level 18 Shoe Blaster and level 29 Shoemaker. I think I'm gonna go with the Shoe Blaster to level 18. I've been enjoying that one a lot the last couple days. Let's do a little bit of Lore Master. Talk to Wilcombe Tunley. Skari, I guess. You have a great night, Cookie Mama. All right, now I need to go collect the powdered gypsum. Oh, way up there. Dokie. I'm gonna head way out there. I'm gonna grab one of these babies. Get my bear. I name my bear Medlineth, which is the Mirkwood elf feminine for of a bear or something like that. Thought it was appropriate for my bear to be basically named Bear. My raven is basically named Raven. Only in the Mirkwood dialect of Elven. You slow in my channel there, Elvin? Evil twin? Chat my channel slow enough, man. There. Yeah. Oh, green onion. Not a problem. Keep him dazed until I have time to. Until this is off a cooldown. And then I will suck the life out of him. What do I want to put that? Right there? I like where it is. I guess right there I'll be okay. Okay. Oh. Some more fancies. Grab that, grab that. Alrighty. House and tub work. That 34 out of 40 quests within the Shire completed. I got six more to go, so I can get the Life of a Bounder deed completed. Working on deeds for the Shire right now. I want to get all the Shire deeds completed. Shift L, Erador, Shire. I got Life of a Bounder and Deeds of the Shire. Complete No Place for Spoiled Pies and Brewmaster. So I got to figure out what those are. I should wiki them while I'm doing the running around stuff. Not a problem, Yelena. Might as well enjoy a drink. Alright, where am I heading next? Gotta find some more quests. Maybe in stock there'll be some quests. Let's head to stock. While I'm doing that, I can look up on the wiki. No place for spoiled pies. No place. Spoiled pies. Then Shire Brew Master. Five for the green dragon. Rock and Borings, just outside Plow and Stars. Right? There was one. Getting the stock now. So let's get the stock one. See if we can start from there. Starts with Primrose Proudfoot. Set this over here. Side of the Golden Perch. That's not it. Behind the Golden Perch. Wait a minute, right here. I can't talk to her yet. Do I have to start this? Molly Hornblower. Is that where I need to start? Doesn't matter where I start, okay. Ah. Behind the inn in Hobbiton at your house. Is that your house? Well, that's no fun. Take me to Hobbiton. Right about here. My Raven up. It can fly off and kill stuff for me. Oh goody. Mountain. Ah, here we go. I can go around it. Already gotten all the Slayer deeds out here. I've just got pies and brews and five more generic quests. No. I got up real early today. Way I feel. I didn't get up until like 9. Slept in, way in. For me. Up on top of the mountain, which means I'm on the wrong side of the river. Okay. Be sure to check out the Discord server as well. When you join the Discord server, make sure you show some server game world spirit and mention your game world when you join. That way you can be added to the role and show up as being primarily on that server. It's okay if you play on multiple servers as well. We have roles for that. It's okay if you're just watching and you've never played. We've got roles for that. Come on, Krabby. Krabbenuth. I'm just cutting through. Never mind me. Hey. Now, where's my birdie at? Let's get the bear. That bear never would have let that happen. I don't know what the empty space is. Not usually there. Somebody's saving Violet. She's freed. Cool. ever. Forever and ever. Grab that, and that. Run out of inventory space so quickly. Depends on what the game is. Laptop is on top of the line. I don't tend to game as well. Six for a tater. We can afford to get rid of a tater. Two at a time. Woohoo! I'm a little bit droopy. I'm feeling quite merry. Oh, I felt so merry that the game client crashed, opening the door. Let's try it again. Back in we go. A little bit wobbly, but not as bad. Where am I? Stock. Let's go to Hobbington. Let me get to my traits panel. Skills, quest log, collections, deeds, character. Replace Instant Finder with traits. All right, here we go. 2 points. And I get 2 points for red line. The only one I have available, I'll also use it. Unlock those. Maximum power, moral regen, vitality, maximum power. Power of regen, I might swap to that one at some point. This. What chore do they have for me? Holly Hornblower. There we go. I found the pie quest. Getting kind of hungry. I might have a bag of chips shortly. Talk to Holly Hornblower. Don't judge me. Let's go to Frogmorton first. Two AM. Six AM. I don't know what time you have to get up tomorrow. Probably, but before 8. Probably be okay going to bed the same time I do. I'm probably going to go to bed a little bit before midnight. Defeat Wild Hill Toads and Frogmores. Callum. Huh? No. You use them all, daughter. Bingo! What's his name, oh? Bingo forgot something else. Bingo always forgets something else. No, daughter. It's okay. Getting up is overrated. Oh well. What'd you expect me to say? Oh, I'll get it for you, daughter. Just lay there and do nothing. Your mother did enough of that for you already.
Oh, shut up.
Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. I got a reaction out of the chat. It's a horrible thing for me to say, daughter. It was true. Doesn't matter if it's horrible, as long as it's true. Excuse me. Oh, yeah. You know the pie. Really frustrating when there's only one bridge. Said bridge is being blocked by those darn hobbitses.
Hobbitses. Hobbitses here, hobbitses there, hobbitses everywhere.
Oh, we have in Bimble Wood. Long walk. My back hurts just thinking about it. Good thing there's no hungry hobbitses here. The festival. Better hurry up or this pie is gonna get cold. Oh, I ran right by it. How bad. Not gonna have enough time. Oh, since I'm here, I'll go get the barrel. Hate it when it changes quest objectives on me. Doesn't highlight the right one. Down and buy water. Oh, bunch of strawberries. Tater. Lots of stuff out here. Have any blueberries? Feel free to give me a follow on my channel. I need a vault. I think we're gonna hit, a little bit over another half an hour or so. We'll call it a stream. To complete this one. Can I dump? Why wouldn't I? Oh my. That's in Hobbington, Bingo's Hobbit Hole. He gets to the hobbit hole there to get his other satchel. His other satchel. And then I'll take a Stable Master Steed to Michael Delving to hit the Vault Keeper. Wait a minute, where am I going? Bingo. Oh, that's in Michael Delving. Well, it's Stable Master here. Let's take advantage of it. All right, let's hit the bathroom. I'll be right back. And we're back. Yay! It's like, I'm going to go see Grandpa. There, you can have one. Of course he likes those. Who doesn't like those? No game sound. Can you hear it now, Zeph? Do I just need to turn it up, maybe? I don't know, I can hear the game. I haven't changed any configurations. You can hear it? So it's just Zaf sound. There is some music, so you should be able to hear the music. And I got a little bit more. Nope, I am not a VIP. I've been doing the add space for my vault, and then for my bags, you can actually take and you can edit your bags. You can drag stuff from one bag and put it into a different bag. So by default, you have a couple little bags like this. What I did is I just hit edit mode, drag the bags, you can take each row separately, you can drag them all into one bag. And then you can just not use bags 2 through 6. Come out of edit mode, sort them down, one big bag. I don't know, can you rename your bags? I don't know, maybe. Apparently not. Don't hear it either, huh? I don't see it registering. I don't know why you can't hear it. Not making sense to me. I see my chat just blanked out. Or here. I'm only going to go for, I don't know, another 15 minutes or so. So, not going to worry about fixing it tonight. Let's see here. Two more quests in the Shire. Return to Bingo's Hobbit Hole. I'd probably have to restart the stream in order to fix it. That's a good boy, Severin. You can have one of my salt vinegar chips. Or at least a little piece of it. You don't need too much salt vinegar. Make you old, fat, and ugly like me. It's only going to be another 15 minutes or so. Munch, munch, munch. She's in Hobbington. I should do that one next. I'm sorry to everyone. Mommy being a meanie head. Indeed. A lovely day indeed. People with their fireworks. Trying to substitute the sound for you. Coconut shells, that's funny. Let's try something. Grab your own cat. Alright, so you should have heard that. Means you can probably hear the game sounds now too, right?
Might I have a word with you?
There, I think I fixed the audio issue. Certainly not. There you go. Water here, water there, water in my... Oh, I don't care. There you go, Opal. Have a pie. Ow! Can't believe it hurt falling off a roof.
Something I can do for you?
Woohoo! There we go. Head to Budgeford, pick up some pies. I might have to do a pie and buy water first.
Hello there. Might I speak with you a moment?
Maybe not. Pies are here, pies are there, pies are flying through the air. Ow! Who knew jumping off a cliff would hurt? I don't say anything. I already said it, I don't have to say it. Daughter, don't be annoying. Don't be annoying. Don't be a boying. Oopsie, I pooped myself. I think we're gonna talk to Bingo, complete the life of a bounder, and leaving is not easy. And then we're gonna call it a night.
There you are, and you retrieve the satchel I left behind. Our journey continues, my adventurous friend.
All right, I guess we're going to the Brandywine Bridge. I'll be right back. Ooh, have I made it yet? Oh, I found a fence. Ow! Hey, where's my bear? Bingo! Buffin!
Let us cross the bridge and visit my cousin Priska!
It has been so long since Cousin Bingo came to visit.
Good day. Might I have a word with you?
Cousin Bingo. And the Bingos is...
Hello, friend. Could you help me with something?
Could I take a moment of your time?
Would you do something for me?
Let a fellow sleep if you have any decency.
Have a good night, Yelena. Looks like I got 5 boffins left to find. Then hopefully it'll be done. Though I'm sure I'm gonna have to do a turn in type thing.
Yes? Can I help you with something?
You see before you a defeated hobbit, stranger.
Please, stay a moment. Might I speak with you a moment? Hello?
Could I take a moment of your time? Could I take a moment of your time?
Dancing is something you can do anywhere, and should.
Sleeping everywhere, man.
All right. I'll go there in a moment. The food at this fair is delicious and abundant. How does Priska keep track of all these children? I am really sorry about this, but I think we forgot one.
Marigold has been going further and further into the old forest recently.
Nope. I completed that chain. But I need to do one more within the Shire. So, let me see if I can find one within the Shire. Spoil pie. That could be the last one. Should be one here in stock somewhere as well. One here in stock. I wonder if it's inside the cavern there. That's where I would expect a pie to be. Maybe I can't find it until I do the other one. Let's go pick up the one in Bywater. Six Stable Master.
Is there something I can do for you?
I'm only up 24 silver this session. I'm up 351 today. Oh, I got 5,800 of the perk points, whatever those are. And I see I got 8 of something else, which I don't know what those are either. Ooh, I'm only 5% away from level 19. Couple quests should do it. Hundred more experience. think he was on Brandywine, wasn't he? Evil Twin? Rode right by it, looking at Discord. Hopefully this will be enough in of itself to get me the 40 of 40. Completed. Life of a Binder Founder. So there's one more. 75 of 75 quests. Complete that one, and then I still have to do the Brewmaster, but I'll take care of that later. Woohoo, some TP. Alrighty, so that's going to end the stream for me here. Is it right there? Have a great night, everybody.